Hi, I am putting online another update to my research blog. This time I am focusing on Enphase Energy. This is an American company, relatively smaller than those that I studied before. Smaller means that both their revenues and their assets are far below $500 million. And the difference in comparison to the others is that this time we are talking about really incremental innovation in photovoltaic technologies. Anyway, this is one more unprofitable business, and at the end of today's update, I allow myself to generalize a little bit on the ways that technological change goes along with social change. This is all for today. Hi, I wish you a nice reading.